Well, I must admit, I feel a little nervous about having an MRI scan today because there's quite a bit of hefty machinery involved, a large magnet, and I've been warned about not wearing any metal in case it gets stuck to it. And I'll be lying down with some head mask over my face, I believe, having to keep still for about 45 minutes or so. So it's certainly going to be something quite new, to say the least. Having read up the notes earlier, I think the things I'm most apprehensive about are the amount of noise involved and having to wear earplugs and to lie very, very still for a long period of time. And just trying to keep calm and let professionals lead me through the process, really.
You need to take everything off apart from your underpants and your socks, everything yes. else, glasses, all needs to come off, pop the pyjamas on. When you're ready, just come back out and we'll go through for the scan.
Good, okay. Yes, thanks very much.
No problem.
I'm Claire Mackay. I'm a professor of imaging neuroscience, and I'm leading the magnetic resonance imaging part of the deep and frequent phenotyping study. An MRI scan is a way of using a big magnet and some radio waves to obtain beautiful pictures of the inside of the brain. It's particularly important for dementia research because it gives us pictures of the brain that show whether there are any cells that have been lost, and importantly, where in the brain those cells might have been lost. So when you go into an MR scanner, as well as going into the tube, you'll have something put over your face that might look a little bit frightening at first, but there's plenty of gaps in it so that you can see outside. This thing is called a head coil, and that's necessary because that's the piece of apparatus that picks up the signals that we're wanting to measure that make up a brain scan.
Having the MRI scan wasn't as daunting as I thought perhaps it might have been at the start. It's certainly a bit unusual being asked to sit down and then lie down inside this tube for 3/4 of an hour or so, and there's quite a lot of banging noise, so I was very pleased to have the earplugs that they gave me. Once you're lying down and in position and get used to the fact that you're going to be like that for some while, it isn't actually too claustrophobic at all.
So if somebody's thinking about having an MRI scan and they might be a little bit apprehensive, I would always encourage people to get in touch with the clinic or the study coordinator, who will be able to give them any information that they would like ahead of coming into the scanner. And after the scan, if people have any concerns or worries about the scan that they've had, they're always welcome to get in touch with us.